can't fix this, Nora. Sisko can't even fix this. This is Wells' tech.
Well, let's go back to Wells.
We can't. Harry's mind isn't what it used to be.
Oh, I don't mean not Wells. I mean the one that built the particle accelerator.
That's not Wells. That is Eobard Thawne, the Reverse Flash.
I know. It's just that he's really smart, so I thought maybe we could convince him to help us.
No, okay, look, no. The only person Thawne ever helps is himself.
Okay. I'm sorry. I just thought that maybe... What?
I know when we are.